some of the things you saw in Vietnam? What were some of the worst things you saw?
You was the worst damn thing I saw since I've been back here.
How did Vietnam affect your life?
Shut up. Well, affect your life. I would have bet you bat, bitch. Get over here.
Hey, you want a hot dog, you know.
I want a hot dog.
Buddy Dyer, the mayor, he's not a big fan of homelessness. What do you think about the mayor?
I'm not a big fan of homelessness either. I don't know nothing about the mayor. I know they had a gay parade out here and everybody gave me food. Yeah. Everybody, and they, one of them told me he was a city councilman. I don't know.
Was it a man or a woman? I think that's Commissioner,
I don't know. I'm not gonna say. But one of them gave me, that might be him right there. Excuse me, sir. Right, they're good people, I guarantee. Except that motherfucker, that damn duck. I don't know, he pecked me.
He pecked you?
No, that bitch pecked me on the hand. I was trying. He was locked up in a damn, when you get the beer, he was tangled up in the beer. The old government is based on bullshit. Jesus told you that. He said, render unto Caesar's what is Caesar's, and unto God what is God. See? Caesar might want you to go fight somewhere. Right. And you ain't never been there. You wake up in the slanted-eyed motherfucker's backyard and he trying to kill you. Shit. That's what Caesar said. You better buy me a hot dog, because I ain't telling you. You don't need to know it. I keep it to myself. You got that big-ass camera there. Hey, light this up for me. Shut up.
Let me ask you.
Don't ask me now. Let me ask her for 50 years. She got pretty red hair. They don't come from here. Look, they don't come from here. They come from, Romanian, and they will beat your ass if you touch them. If you try to,
when you're around here asking who's most likely to give you something, is there a certain type
this
of people?
This one right here. Hi.
Hi.
We need 36 cents to get up.
Where do you sleep at night?
I can't tell you. Cause you'll be over there with the camera and I can't sleep. Get up. You better leave me alone.
Seriously though, do you sleep at that church over there or at a shelter or?
I'll sleep in that tree right there. And you can't find me unless I start snoring. If I start snoring, you ain't soak that nigga out of that tree. Cap, you don't play with me.
So where do you sleep at?
I'm gonna lay.
What's the most important advice that you have for young people?
Get the fuck off the earth. Get you a damn spaceship and get out of here. Oh, this shit is gone. You got AIDS. You knew. And that bird flew up there and told Mother Nature somebody's fucking up the water. They fucking up the land. And they fucking up the food. See who done it? Yeah, Mother Nature grabbed him. Come on. Who did it? Man. I didn't do it. I didn't do it. Man did it. We gonna get something to fuck his ass up. And she made AIDS. Now, that is a diabolical situation. Ask a cop why this building burning down. He got a damn big can of gasoline sitting next to him. Don't play with me, boy. I'm not the one.
What do you think of Barack Obama?
What do they think? What does he think of you? I was worried about what I'm gonna die from. See, but it'll kill most people. But it won't kill. No, it will kill a nigger and an Indian. I can talk to you because you're black. Fuck you.
What's the hardest thing of living on the streets?
I don't live on the street, motherfucker. I just live here for 15 minutes. I got a Vietnam check gonna hit me. Right.
How much is the Vietnam check for?
$2,200. Shout you out.
That's a lot of
money. Give me a light.
That's a lot of money, $2,200.
Fuck off. I don't like you. I don't like you. You ask too many multi-ass questions. Go buy me a damn hamburger. T-boot.
Hot dog.
Hot dog. Give me a light. Wait a minute, I gotta go take a piss. Wait, I gotta get rid of this beer. You got a good picture here, boy. Nah. You better get. You better not make no money in it.
No.
Marvin Gaye.
I wish.
I'm Marvin Gaye.
Tell me, what do you think is the key to ending homelessness? Will it ever be cured?
Jesus already told you. They're gonna be with you always. Don't hate the poor people, because they're going to be with you forever. All right. So, you know, treat them nice if you can. If you can, you probably poor too. Hey, check out them. Put it on the news. Well, I need-